Is after souvenirs. Can't believe they all wanted souvenirs of lava. What'd you find? What you got?
Lava rock.
A what? Lava rock. Oh, neato. They put people out west and they go crazy finding anything, won't they?
That one place that we went past, the lava looked so fresh, it looked like ashes.
See how it looked like it was just bubbled up out of the ground?
Turned around and came right back.
What did you say, Mom?
I said there are snakes in this country, and Cheryl and Lindsay turned around just like this.
We are in New Mexico. Very windy.
Arizona. Very plain. Hi, Dad.
Hey.
Supposed to be that thing, but that front leg doesn't look like those bones.
What?
You know, if there's a hole in the ground, why isn't it a lake?
A lake?
Yeah.
There's no water. Water that gets in, it seeps out. What?
If 49,000 years ago, how do we know that wasn't during the creation?
Oh, creation of Earth?
Yeah.
No.
Could have been the
creation of Earth
was like
a
billion
years ago.
Is any of them barking yet?
No.
Those prairie dogs? None of them barking?
No, not yet.
Thank you.
handful.
Duck, duck, and grab a handful of hair and hang on.
No, he's just kidding.
Yeah, I'm going to give you six if you'll get in there with them and let me get your video while they're all standing there. Now, what's the bull's name?
Tall Man. I got to get in here. We need
Tall Man.
Like Tall Man? That's the bull's name?
Are you a real sheriff?
This guy.
How old is the bull?
14 years old.
14? How long you been doing this?
About 12 years.
About 12 years.
You got it going?
Yeah.
All right, get over here and I'll get your picture in.
Look out for that poo-poo that you just stepped in.
Oh, I stepped in it?
Yeah.
Oh, God.
Looking at the bull. And I was like,
oh my gosh, I have to look at it straight up.
I've seen some old men with chins like that.
Hold it up so I can get on camera.
Ready?
Make every move on camera, doesn't
it? Oh no, bacon and cheese omelet. That's what you want.
Yeah.
Well, what did that say? Jackalope?
Jackalope.
And it had horns, huh?
Do y'all think y'all can order for everybody, or do you want me to stay?
You've never seen a bunny rabbit with horns,
Linda? You want the bacon and cheese? Okay, so two bacon and cheese omelets and two cheese omelets.
You've never seen a jackrabbit with horns?
No.
Huh? Well, it's sitting on the wall over there.
I know, I thought somebody was being sarcastic when I first looked at it.
Where do you think it came from?
I thought they glued it on there or something.
They did.
Huh?
They did.
It's not real.
They must be ready to order.
Yeah, they went to the gift shop, but we know what they want.
Okay, that's
she's trying to figure out where that jackrabbit got his horns over there.
He wanted to knock the camera.
Yep. I can't believe it. I actually remember where everybody was going.
And they're not even sitting here.
Yeah. I usually don't. But at however, probably the food's going to be different too. Okay.
She's wanting to know what part of the country that jackrabbit with the horns came from.
Don.
This part.
Right, we get to pay a fee.
How much is it?
Have you had enough for my car, I think. You'll probably have to pay for yourself. we are at the infamous Grand Canyon. This way, Brian. Mommy walked way, had to park way down yonder. What you see?
A river did this?
Jeez.
Oh,
whoa.
So it's real, does it, Dad?
Huh?
It doesn't even look real. It's like a painting.
Yeah, we're going to go over there. Mommy and them are going over there. See, they're way over yonder.
I'm getting nervous.
Your mother's going to get cold sweats, too.
Getting
As long as it comes out.
As long as it comes out.
They got a trail that goes out to the...
Just play, Brian, like there's a stream or something that goes down right in there. See how that's carved out that right there?
Where? Way down there? Mm-hmm.
See, and right now, see, when it rains, sweetheart, all the rocks will continue to fall on down. The sand goes on down. It gets wider and wider, but it takes millions of years to form this kind of thing.
So do you think that the river was at least this high once?
At one time, yeah.
Can barely
oh, it looks like ants crawling on it. See it, Brian?
Yeah, I taped him some.
Where is it? See that trail that goes out to the point over there?
Uh-huh.
There's horses about halfway out. They look like ants.
Oh,
I would have
they were that. Way down there. See, so they're moving.
Yeah. So that goes to show you how the size, see, relative size, man. That's a couple miles over those horses.
It's got to be more than a mile down.
Oh, it, well.
No way, I'm not. That's
they're on that trail. Let me zoom in on those horses.
I did already.
You mean at one time? Okay. I've never seen one that close to the
button.
It's
going.
Peggy just almost stepped on it.
Thank you.
Look how dirty his tail is.
On that rock right there.
I love that. Let's go down to that table up there and take some pictures.
Do what?
Fall off.
That's a crow. That ain't no vulture.
What's he flying around here for?
I'll climb up on that rock. Fly.
Okay, y'all sit still. I'm gonna go down there and film y'all from up down there.
Why don't you go out on that rock if you're gonna go out? Well, you're really a rebel way down there, aren't I'd like to kind of walk through it.
I'm going to go in the museum.
You going to look through the museum? You want, who wants to walk down?
I want to go in the room.
This is Cheryl practicing a tribal ritual of curling her hair. This is Buttons practicing a tribal ritual of sitting. Who is that behind those foster grants? What words of wisdom do you have for us? What'd you learn in the garden?
Be thankful for your air conditioner.
So pretty.
and see.
Do you think he knows, you know, that it's...
That it's the Grand Canyon?
No.
That it's big?
Yeah.
I'm sure he knows it's big. He probably doesn't appreciate how big. Why'd you run from me?
Well, I don't know if dogs are allowed.
Oh.
Go up there.
Oh, it costs a quarter?
Yeah.
So you want a quarter to go up yonder?
Hey, Daddy, is that a volcano?
Huh? Cheryl's asking if this is a volcano. Don't know what it sure does look like one. What's the matter, sweetheart? You feeling bad?
Tired. She was almost
asleep now. We stopped again. This is our last stop. We're going to go on from here. Page is in front of us, the lake.
Thank you.
Trip's over.
Time.
That lake over there called? That is probably part of Provo Lake. No, I guess it is.